Armor breaker OP. I just feel it. Heroes vs. Villains is becoming harder to play. But then again, I haven't played this in a while until the DLC release. I don't know why they changed it back to 3. I liked it at 5. Dang. Let's see. Okay, okay, this time let's see if we can play as Krennic. Yes! Thank you. To Jyn Erso again, and Han Solo versus Krennic and Tank. Oh, never mind. I can't believe I hired these bounty hunters. But if it's the Emperor's request, I might as well go with it. And who's the last hero over there?
Focus all efforts on protecting our vital personnel, Stormtroopers.
You're gonna take a turn. My ambition knows no bounds.
I'm blind, I can't see. Though I did not do jack on that round, but oh well, I assisted. I have a feeling that Heroes vs. Villains is leaning more Imperial heavy.
All right. I can't hear you.
Essential personnel must be protected from the rebels.
Switching ammunition.
Oh, Jyn Erso's dead. No, not like this. Not like this. Not gonna die like this. I'm on my way, Director. The Director reads our request, reads our presence. That did not make sense, whatever I just said earlier. Luke's the only one. Nope, you're not going after the director like that yet. Go around, see if you can flank loop.
The rebel scum have been broken. Great effort.
Jedi down. Yep, going for it again. I have a feeling that if you can get rid of Krennic first, as the rebels, if you can get him up first, he's the biggest threat right now, unless they nerf him. But paired with the Emperor and his bodyguards, proved to be a problem. That's what I noticed from past experiences playing with the new heroes and all that. Dead. Yeah, Krennic's OP in HVV. I'll play one more match and I'll go eat. Take a break. But I should be back with the official part 2 to the stream. Eat, go take a shower, then come back and just enjoy the rest of the night. Woo! I just only wish that they could load the games a bit more quickly, like what I usually see in the PC. When I see people playing Battlefront on PC, whatever, is your game's ready, just so you can skip all this round summary and all that. That would be really helpful if you did that right now here for consoles actually. Let's give it a try. Universal and Bosque. Considering that he will probably use the predatory instinct. Oh, okay, Kranix could be a problem. Back to the Bosque. If I were to use Universal's Sonic Imploder, it's gonna blind Bosque and it's even vulnerable. Easy enough to take him down. Well, that's the idea if they are constantly relying on Predator's vision. Oh, excuse me. And Emperor's gonna be a problem as well. Did I just beat that? I think I beat that one of the guards, so. Okay, I guess I was payback from earlier. Yes, hero again. Now I'm gonna go watch Rogue One. I'm gonna be hearing out for this team. Oh, Kranix's gone. Good. Now we can get rid of boss.